It has never been easier to make stunning B-roll for your brand than it is right now. Midjourney's first video model can create stunning visuals, but prompts alone won't get you B-roll that feels on brand. So if you're feeling frustrated with your results or simply overwhelmed with too many AI tools, this video is for you. I'm Billy with Wistia, and I have years of experience using generative tools with my creative workflows. And so today, I'm going to show a step-by-step process that's going to save you time, money, and will create B-roll worth using in your next video. Let's dive on in. Okay, today we're making B-roll for our Wistia brand, Bloom. Suruchi is on camera talking about seasonal sunflower bouquets. The problem is we don't have footage of those bouquets. So we're turning to AI to bring those visuals to life. First stop, Midjourney. With their new update, the workflow's smoother than ever. We'll start by defining the style for our B-roll. You can create or curate a mood board. Here I'm curating one with some reference images from a previous photo shoot for Bloom. Once done, you're gonna copy your board's code and open the Create tab. Now it's prompt time. You're gonna need to think like a director. Think style, composition, direction. And don't forget to put your mood board code at the end to keep things stylistically consistent. Here is my first prompt. Realistic wide view photograph of sunflower swaying against a blue sky on a sunny day. Nice, I'm gonna go with option two. We're gonna hit upscale subtle to boost resolution. All right, next. Let's try realistic close-up view photograph of florist's hands putting together a sunflower bouquet on a wooden table. Option three is our winner. All right, we're gonna upscale that. And then the last shot. Let's do a realistic medium view photograph of a hand holding a beautiful sunflower bouquet in front of a baby blue seamless background. Nailed it. First try. Let's do option one. And now we bring these images to life. Midjourney's new animate feature lets you add motion directly from your stills. It's a huge upgrade. And to do so, you click your image, you scroll to animate image, and you're gonna see four options. You have auto low and high motion, and manual low and high motion. Auto uses your original prompt, and manual lets you direct the camera. Low is for subtle moves, high is for big motion. All right, let's animate the first image manually with low motion. Let's do camera pans on sunflowers swaying in the sun. It's quick, it's impressive. Midjourney gives you four options and you're gonna wanna go with your gut. Let's go to the next image and this one, let's select manual high motion. And let's do handheld camera of a florist's hand putting together a sunflower bouquet on a wooden table. I'm loving the natural feel of this one. Okay, let's do our last shot and we're gonna go for manual low motion. Let's do static camera of a florist's hand holding a beautiful sunflower bouquet in front of a baby blue seamless background. And this is cool, this is a cool little bonus trick. You can add hand pulls bouquet off frame. Then in your editing software, you can reverse the clip and it's gonna make it look like the hand is entering the flowers into frame. Fun trick. Okay, now we have all of our B-roll clips, but we need to make these clips crisp. So we're gonna use Topaz Video AI. It's really the gold standard for upscaling. All you do is you drag your clips. In this case, we're gonna choose Proteus. This is a model for general enhancements. And I like to add a little film grain to make it feel more organic. We're gonna select our output, hit process, and we're gonna be ready to edit. Okay, we have our finished clips. They've been up-resed. Okay, we're gonna drop our clips and boom. Our video now has custom branded B-roll with no shoot needed. And there you have it. AI B-roll made simple with Midjourney and Topaz. What's wild is how Midjourney has evolved into an all-in-one platform. One place to ideate, create images, and now generate video. It reminds me a lot of Wistia, where you can record, edit, host, and share your videos all in one place, built specifically for business. Fewer tools, fewer tabs, more creative freedom. We'll see you next time.